Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Dynamic TV. Subscribe if today is your first time. All right, check us on Facebook as well at Delic Sports, and of course follow us on Instagram at Delic Sports. All right, Arsenal of course are back on grass, and that is a wonderful news. Arsenal fans, of course, the Gunners are back on training after, of course, the pandemic, you know, that have disturbed the entire world. And the great news right now is that the Gunners, of course, are back on their feet in training. All right, we take you through a lot of pictures, of course, of the training section of the Arsenal FC players. Of course, you know, a lot of you know them by names, and I know them, but what I'd like to know, can you mention the names of these players to us, you know, through the comment box? Comment on this post. Tell us, you know, your favorite player, of course, you know, in this regard. All right, the Arsenal players are back, of course, in training after almost 2 months or 3 months of vacation as a result of the pandemic that is going on in the whole world. And the Gunners are back right now. All right, that is breaking news. You know, other teams have started their training as well, and the Premier League is set to commence properly on June 12th, that's next month. All right, Mikel Arteta, you know, suffered this coronavirus. He was tested positive when this, you know, this pandemic started earlier on, but glory to the God, he has been, you know, cured, and right now he is negative. All right, the Arsenal players, of course, you know, are said to be very happy to have resumed training yet again, you know, after a long vacation. Though some leagues have started, like Bundesliga, of course, in Germany have started, and you know, Leeds being thrashed out the opening by 5-0. And on Tuesday, of course, yesterday, you know, Bayern Munich, you know, with Borussia Dortmund, you know, had an encounter. Of course, that is the former club of Aubameyang, who is said to, you know, be, you know, interested to leave Arsenal FC, of course, to Real Madrid or Juventus. All right, the good news right now is that Arsenal FC are back, of course, in training, and the training have commenced. This is the training section, of course, of Arsenal. You can see where Mikel Arteta was directing the players on what to do. He was as well on face mask. Wow, that is it. Mikel Arteta was on face mask on the second training section. In first training section, he was on face mask. Second training session was on face mask. Then on third one, he was not on face mask. All right, thanks to God that the players are back, of course, to make the fans happy yet again. This makes it Ozil. Of course, all of them have been in self-isolation in their different, you know, homes. Some of them travel to their country, why they, of course, you know, those, you know, that have their home in England, of course, we are at home. All right, but all players, of course, have returned, and they returned in safe. There was no death record, you know, in any of the top Premier League teams. All of them are sound and in good health, though it was on, of course, you know, in Championship that two players, of course, was tested positive, but they are on treatment and on self-isolation at the moment. But in Premier League, no player have tested positive yet. All of them are in good health, and the Premier League, of course, is set to commence from next month. Wow, a lot of people, of course, a lot of fans will be, you know, we'll be so happy and delight, you know, to see Premier League back again after a long time. Many, you know, have not been seeing something to keep themselves busy. You know, football is life. Football is everything, and it is set to return, especially EPL, the most watched league, of course, in the whole world, is set to return next month. And of course, La Liga as well will kick off on 8th of June. That is next month as well. Perhaps may start before, you know, Premier League commences. All right, the league, of course, that is ongoing right now is the Bundesliga. And, of course, They are playing two games, of course, almost two games in a week or even three. All right, Arsenal fans are back. Sorry, Arsenal players, of course, are back in training. And this Lacazette, of course, one of the Arsenal point man, he is back in training. All right, this is Arsenal players, you know. Of course, we know Lacazette from France, black in color, the number 9, of course, of Arsenal FC, in case of any error, through the picture glancing. All right, thanks for, of course, for being with us at Daily Sports and Dynamic TV. We are going to bring you all Arsenal latest news, of course, information that you need to know. Of course, transfer news updates, deadline, breaking news, everything about Arsenal FC. All in Dynamic TV. All you need to do is just hit on the subscription button and click on the bell so as to get notification as soon as we drop any latest information. Thank you. Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Don't go anywhere. Of course, this is Daily Sports. All right, Arsenal players, of course, Arsenal team, staff members, everybody, of course, are back in training, and the training, of course, have commenced. And Mikel Arteta, like I said, who was tested positive, right now has been tested negative. And Arsenal players, none of them have tested positive since the commencement of the training section. Of course, the Emirates, of course, we be so overwhelmed to welcome the players yet again as the league kicks off on June 12th. All right, this, like I said, the points man, of course, the highest goal scorer of the Arsenal FC, who is said to be, you know, interested for a move away from Emirates Stadium to perhaps La Liga, or, you know, or how will I put it, Juventus. That's your all right.